All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are back with another video. Today, we're going to have our five champions up against five coppers, but the coppers are currently up 8-0 on defense here, and Rose is going to be trying to start the game off with a spawn kill here, but unfortunately for him, he's not going to be able to grab that kill as Burr is going to rotate off of construction spawn now and try to push in through big tower. Rose is going to rotate off and try to grab this hatch now as he's going to rotate into meeting, and we could see him try to fight the Habana again, as it looks like our champs are trying to take meeting hall right now. Jay going to take a lot of damage. I think he took that from fall damage, actually. And Rose is going to pick up the first kill of the game, but Jay will refrag. So we're going to go down on that Habana. Nomads are going to get placed out for the flanks now, as Obese Tachanka is going to grab that headshot to Cleveland on these back stairs. All right, X-Cap now all the way inside of Elba right now, and he's going to be trying to grab this gunfight onto Alay, who's playing as Doc with the P90 actually inside of the closet. We're going to have Vengeance fall right now. Rihi is going to take him out, but X-Cap is able to refrag. Jay's going to be going for the plant right now, and Nomad grabs another kill before X-Cap picks up the last one, and the champs win the quote-unquote first round of the game here. The coppers are still on match points, so if they win one round here, they are going to win. By the way, make sure you guys follow all of these champs with their socials linked down below in the description. And while you guys are down there, make sure you guys like the video, subscribe, turn post notifications on, as we post videos like this one every single day. All right, the sides are going to swap here. So now we're going to have the coppers on attack, and they're going to be trying to push in through big tower, it seems like. We've got a few of them gathering outside on this big tower rappel. We're going to have Jay, the one trying to defend attic right now. Hopefully he's got all of that wall jammed up, but unfortunately for the champs, the coppers are bringing a MAV, so regardless of any wall denial, they're going to be able to open up that attic wall here very soon, and we're going to see Rose try to do that right now. X-Cap is right now below on freezer stairs, trying to defend against maybe a sneaky push up the stairs, as that does happen a lot. Look at this. This is actually very interesting. We have Burst set up with at least two ADSs, I think all three actually, as well as a jammer inside of the closet with an Ella shotgun right now. Vengeance, though, going to grab the first kill of this round onto Rihi. So the ace player goes down. For some reason, he's trying to crouch walk up solo with the diffuser as their main hard breach. Not really sure what's going on there. But regardless, he's going to get taken down. And that is also the diffuser for the champ. So they're going to be able to hold that now. Cleveland is below the site, possibly trying to get a nade kill here through the hatch right now. Rose going to take a lot of damage, and he's actually going to get taken out completely as X-Cap will shoot him through the floor right now, but through the wall, unhinged, will kill X-Cap, and that is unfortunate for him. The Iana is going to pick up a kill onto JVAM. Mute goes down, and now Vengeance, the last player inside of attic, trying to hold this off. Unhinged going to pull out his launcher as soon as Vengeance swings. Unfortunate timing, but the stuns come out, and Unhinged is going to push up now, trying to grab these kills, but Smoke's there to help Vengeance out. So, well, there goes the Zofia now. Cleveland going to be trying to push from the bottom of main stairs to grab this diffuser here, and he will do so, but where is his teammate Alay? He's all the way on the bottom of white stairs right now, and with only 35 seconds left, they're going to have to try to make a push up these stairs or do something. Only one smoke grenade in the pocket here from Smoke, but he is going to be able to use this on those white stairs, and it looks like both of our copper players are down there. They're actually going to be rotating now back towards attic, but I don't even know if they have enough time for this. 15 seconds left, and the coppers are scrambling to push in through attic right now, and it doesn't actually look like any of the champs know, but here comes Vengeance and Smoke. They're going to rotate in. A piece to Chanka on the smoke's gonna grab one, and Vengeance will grab the second, and the champs survive another round. All right, a quick C4 kill here from X-Cap will take out Unhinged, and there goes the main hard breach player for the coppers yet again. Ace goes down, and X-Cap's gonna get droned out by the second hard breach player here for the coppers. Rose on the Habana just outside of this tower door is gonna swing, and he'll grab that kill onto X-Cap, evening things out to a 4v4 now. We're going to be pushing up on this elbow door here, trying to get an angle outside. He's only got a shotgun though, so he's got to be careful about how he wants to swing this. But shotgun or not, he'll do a lot of damage onto Riki, putting him close to 50 HP now. That is actually crazy. That shotgun is a little bit absurd. Now it looks like the copper players are going to start rotating off and trying to take the upstairs, as it looks like they have pretty much full map control right now. If we take a look at the site, all of our champ players are actually on site right now. So all of the coppers are free to play above and really do whatever they want to do. Although they're not going to be able to get this hatch as it is actually gated. But they will be able to open up the front hatch, and we're going to see Burr rotate into laundry, potentially trying to stop anyone from pushing in through the front side here. Cleveland going to claim more of the flank off now as he rotates into meeting. And LA going to start droning out as there's only a minute and 20 seconds left. Plenty of time for the coppers to work with, but they're going to have to deal with this Mira front side and a lot of utility here from the champs. And with only a minute and 10 seconds left, they need to do it fast. LA going to be rotating over towards white side. It looks like Rose is going to be trying to open up this freezer hatch right now. So with a minute left, they're going to be trying to push down through freezer and possibly do a front freezer take. We're going to have Jay all the way in freezer on this boosted up angle, trying to watch the staircase though. It looks like our first contender is going to be Rihi on the Ying, who's trying to walk down the stairs right now. He needs to pick up the pace though, as there's 40 seconds left. And like I said, they have a lot of utility to go through. Rose is going to step up and be the one to swing first. C4 comes out though, and Rose will get taken out. Great C4 by Jay there, and the TCSG will take out Rihi as well, so the gang goes down. Cleveland going to be trying to push down these front stairs while LA is there with him as well. The shots go out. Vengeance gets the kill onto Cleveland, and he'll also grab the second kill onto LA, so the champ survive yet another round. Oh, that's fire. Vengeance wanted me to check out his charm. Check this out, guys. Fire charm. W charm. Hell yeah. I love the skin, too. Bro, you gotta get the blue attachment skin, though. The purple one's fire. I forget what that one's called. That one's really cool. But for the shark skin, you gotta run with that, the light blue attachment one. That's what I always run. All right, X-Cap gonna grab the first kill of this round, and he's actually gonna get the second as well on the Unhinged. So Buck and Capital go down very quickly. I'm honestly not sure how X-Cap's able to grab both of those kills and just run away from the door and the window, and none of the copper players refragged. That's going to be significant in this round here. Looks like Rihi is trying to ping out where X-Cap is, and that information will help LA grab that kill. So this time, the hard breach player not falling instantly. That's what we like to see. But Cleveland's going to hop in through the small tower window, and he's going to lose about half of his HP doing so, as we see Burr playing on that small tower door. And here come the champs pushing up the shower hall. Tachanka going to get a kill onto Rihi. So Iana goes down. The impact through the wall here is going to expose the player outside the window. A beast Tachanka with another kill to Cleveland, but Alay's cooking up with a kill. But Vengeance will sit him down as he will grab that final kill, and the cop or the champions yet again grab another round. All right, don't forget here, our coppers are still on match point, and they will be for this round and three more at minimum, so long as the champs continue to win. So the champs, they might be winning four rounds in a row here so far, but that doesn't mean very much, as we have seen many times that coppers have been able to take down champs before. So our champs here cannot make any mistakes whatsoever. They cannot even mess up one round, not until they at least get to overtime, but that's not for another three rounds at least. But Burr going to grab the first kill this round onto Doc. LA going to go down, and X-Cap grabbing the second one. There goes a zombie now, and it looks like Opis Tachanka is just in the sight. 2 minutes left in the round. Oh no, he's not in the sight. Excuse me. They did not go meeting hall. The sight is actually going to be kitchen side. But Jay is in the site, and he's going to be planting, but Cleveland's going to grab a kill onto Burr. That was all the way from dining hall right now, but he's not going to be able to stop the diffuser. OB is Tachanka now trying to nomad off their flanks, and Ace is going to be opening up the wall into site, and Vengeance grabs a kill, and he'll drop into site, but there's a firing squad waiting for him inside of dining, and he'll be taken out. Obese Tachanka is going to be downed as well, and Rihi grabs a kill onto JVAM. It is not looking good, as it's only X-Cap versus two coppers, and ladies and gentlemen, like I just told you, if X-Cap loses this round and the coppers are not able to defuse, then They are going to lose the whole game, but it looks like there's no time left. Cleveland all the way outside in Z Hall. There's no possible way he can get to this diffuser in time. Very close round here, but the champs are going to take it. Oh boy, it looks like we're going to see a rush this round coming out from the champ players. We've got Burr on the blitz right now. X-Cap going to be on the lion and Obese Tachanka right now on the Finca. So looks like we're going to see a rush through bunker right now. And let's see if the coppers are going to be prepared for it. They do have a Legion as well as a Capkin, but the impact grenade will hit Thorn and do a bunch of damage to not only Unhinged, but Rihi himself there. And oh my god, look at this. The champs are absolutely tearing these coppers apart right now as they just rush into the site. There's not even rotates or anything made by the copper players yet. The last copper remaining is Rose on the back tower stairs. He's going to be walking down. He'll factually find one kill onto the champs. Almost goes for the second, but can't quite grab it. And X-Cap will finish him off, being left off on one HP there. Great rush from the champs. All right, here we go. Another rush is happening as the champs just shoot open the front door. And they're going to be rushing straight down through the main stairs this time. So no back push, but they are going to be doing this rush. And it looks like Cleveland just has no idea. He's sitting there placing a mirror window on the freezer wall, has his back completely turned to the front side for some reason. And X-Cap's going to take advantage of that as he grabs the headshot onto Cleveland. The mirror player going down now. We're also going to see Vengeance rotate into freezer, trying to do sort of a split push with his team here. But X-Cap picking up another kill. No mirror window on the closet wall, and they actually reinforced the wrong way, so they wouldn't have been able to even put one there if they wanted to. A nade kill from X-Cap. Great nade by him. And we're also going to see a SMG 12 kill from Burn. Wow, great round here from the champs, absolutely destroying the copper players right now. All right, this might be the last round that the coppers hold match point here. If they don't win it here, it is going to go to OT. And let me tell you, as soon as the champs get match point, they're going to lock things out. So the copper players here need to do their best to try to win this round and finish things off. Cleveland is going to be on this big window, sledging open that castle so that Rihi is able to bring his Twitch drone in and possibly drone out, but I think his Twitch drone was actually shot out. 2 minutes and 15 on the clock, so the coppers have plenty of time to try to make a play here. And Rose will grab one kill, but Burr is there instantly refragging. Nades are coming out from the window as well. A huge big window push coming out from the copper players. It looks like Rose is all by himself over by Master, taking a huge amount of damage. He's going to try to rotate off now, pushing onto the game's window. But Burr's going to grab that kill into Cleveland, but he is on about 1 HP himself right now. And it looks like we're going to see some Candelas be thrown in, some smoke grenades right now, possibly. Not Candelas, excuse me. And Rose will be taken out as him and Vengeance will actually trade. So it is actually a 3v2. There's only two coppers left, but one of the champs is on about 1 HP here. So this is very possible for the coppers to win this. We're going to have Valet rotate onto the game's window. Rihi swinging on big window. All he has to do is grab one shot here onto Burr, and then he can hop into the window. Jay's going to be all the way on games right now, and Rihi grabs that kill like I mentioned, so it's going to be up to him to finish this round, but it won't happen as X-Cap's going to grab his 16th kill of this game. And ladies and gentlemen, things are going to be tied up 8-8 now. Oh no, Rihi is going to get spawn peeked as Obese Tachanka swings on that armory window, taking him out. I was about to say, I was kind of hoping the coppers were going to grab a round here, as they are trying some new strats here. They're going to be bringing out the Montane right now. And Rose actually grabs a nice kill, refragging for his team. But Burr is going to refrag again, just running outside. He almost dies trying to get back inside. But Obese Tachanka are going to grab another kill onto Alay. That's going to leave Montane all by himself outside. Here comes the C4. That'll do most of his HP, as he's going to try to rotate back into spawn. Burr running out the small tower door, going to be taking a lot of damage, and it's all up to Cleveland, who gets taken out. And the champs now leading on match point for the first time in this game. Oh, wow, that was insane. That was a crazy shot at the end. All right, here we go. Cleveland's going to be on these main stairs right now, and it looks like we're going to have a turtle strat coming out from the champs as they start to troll, as they're leading on match point now. But oh no, Oryx comes out and will dash against the blitz, but fortunately Obese Tachanka is there on the armory rappel to save his teammate. Vengeance gonna be put on low HP here. Looks like they're gonna do a shield turtle strat all the way into the site. We'll see if this works for them. A few of the champs are actually playing normal, but Unhinged is going to grab two big kills. As I don't even know, he was all the way inside a big tower looking through the satellite window on the main stairs. It grabs two kills onto the champ. So well played. I think he would have got those whether they were proned or not, but regardless, he's going to be trying to go for a third now. But XCap is on top of white stairs right now, trying to push directly into site. Vengeance is going to be outside of front door, rotating over to XCap, trying to help out his teammate. And oh, nice kill from Jay as he'll take out the Kate all the way in big tower. And that leaves Rose in the 1v3 against three champs. He gets one kill and he also has the diffuser, but XCap is rotating over towards the rotate in attic, but Vengeance will actually hit fire down XCap, and Vengeance on 1 HP here is going to be trying to clutch this round. He's doing a little bit of trolling. He's got the shield in hand. Cluster charge on the door, and he's actually going to fire that out, and the hit fire comes out, but wow, Rose will actually clutch it out, and what do you know? The coppers will finally win a round, but it's when we're in OT. All right, here we are. We're going to have a Spompy coming out from Mozzie, and it looks like Amaru might be his first victim, but no, Rihi's actually going to win that gunfight, starting the coppers off with a 5v4 lead right now. That's exactly what you want if you're on the copper team, and it is overtime match point. Whoever wins this round wins the whole game here, and the coppers are already in a good spot. Rose going to be trying to drone out Master, potentially trying to open up this wall into Master. Vengeance is going to refrag for his teammate, and Cleveland goes down, so no more Yang for the coppers. Oh no, but Burr's gonna grab another kill as well, so Rose is gonna go down, and well, there's no more hard breaches for the coppers either, and that looks like the diffuser is also going to be down Master side, and for some reason Iana just not even reacting to Capkin swinging the window. He will fall, and Vengeance hops out, grabs another kill now, and it's going to be all left to Unhinged. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like the coppers were able to get one round, but not when it mattered, man. They won the one round at the worst possible time, but it's possible. Maybe Unhinged is going to win it. He won't. He completely gives up, and XCap will shoot him through the door. 19-5 on the score there for XCap. Extremely well played by the champs. Make sure you guys follow them with their socials linked down below. Make sure you guys check out Six Shot Academy. Come play ranked with me tonight. The link will be down below in the description. With all that being said, though, I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.